This is your News to Go. I'm Paige Poisey. A local police department is working to strengthen its relationship with the public by hosting a Citizens Police Academy. Bentonville Police Department Citizens Academy starts tonight, and local residents will learn a lot about what the department does, its job, while learning skills that could prevent them from becoming victims of crime. A search is on for an inmate who escaped from the Newton County Jail. This is Ryan Campbell, and he was in jail on first-degree battery charge. The Newton County Sheriff's Office says that he could be armed and that he is considered dangerous. Meantime, the First Lady of Arkansas sat down with 4029 News, and she's inviting you to what she calls the People's House for a lunch, tea, and tour. There are several events planned coming up this fall at the Governor's Mansion, and it'll cost you about $35 for that luncheon. Reservations should be made fast, and all the proceeds go to Friends of the Mansion. Let's check in with 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee now. There is a threat of heat tonight. Darby?
Yeah, it's going to get hot, no doubt about that, the next several days, and it's going to stay warm this evening. I mean, look at this. Temperatures as of even 5:30, still well into the 90s or even to 100 degrees. So it's just not cooling off very quickly for us tonight. Now, of course, it will cool off as we go throughout the night. It's just going to do so very slowly. We're still at 90 in parts of northwest Arkansas, even at 9 p.m. And you can see by tomorrow morning, mid to upper 70s for us in northwest Arkansas. So the air conditioning units, I think, going full blast throughout the night for a lot of us. And in the River Valley, you can see temperatures very slow to cool off for us, too. And by tomorrow morning, we're thinking generally mid to upper 70s, upper 70s for most of us in the River Valley to start off our Friday morning. Friday afternoon, folks, right now looks to be the hottest day of the year so far. And it could stay just as hot as we go into Saturday. Now, there's some relief further into the forecast. We'll tell you about that, too. All the latest, that full update coming up tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and at 10 p.m. on 4029.